So can you tell me more about what's happening with your stalked and harassed?
Basically, I've been asked that before, and it's as simple as it is. I'm being stalked and harassed by what I'd call people lacking in the shadows. That's what I'd call them. But the main objective, it seems, to sort of deny me sleep. And I'm so surprised. It's interesting because it seemed to be a large group. And I was thinking to myself, hold on, who has such resources?